Yeah! Oh, it's just an asteroid. Huh? Neptune!
Whoa, hey,
I'm gonna kill you!
What's going on? Dude, can you not scare me like that?
I'm sorry. Do you know what this is?
Yeah, it's an asteroid. What about?
Yeah, it's the asteroid.
No, that's not what I meant.
I hate you.
Guys, can you please be quiet?
Well, Saturn, if you couldn't tell, Neptune tried to kill me.
Do I even have to say anything?
You know what? I'm gonna blackmail him. I'm tired of this.
No, wait, no, no!
So, apparently, I discovered that Neptune's color isn't a dark blue. It's more of a cyan, sort of like me.
That's not true. Neptune's color has always been blue. What do you want?
Well, I have proof in his diary. You wanna see?
Up. I'd prefer an explanation on why he's not blue instead of you just showing me his diary.
Alright, well, we've seen plenty of images of Neptune, right? They all look dark blue,
right?
But in reality, the images of Neptune are just enhanced a lot to increase the visibility of bands and storms, etc. That's what gives it its dark blue tone.
That's it? That's a lame blackmail if you ask me.
You don't know how it feels!